to exit the donut. Hey, hey, we know each other. He's a friend from work. Where have you been? Everybody thought you were dead.
So much has happened since I last saw you. Lost my hammer, like yesterday, so that's still pretty fresh. Loki's alive. Can you believe it? He's up there. Loki, look who it is.
Selvig has figured out how to stabilize the quantum tunneling effect.
Well, if he could do that, he could achieve heavy ion fusion at any reactor on the planet.
Finally, someone who speaks English.
Is that what just happened?
It's good to meet you, Dr. Banner. Your work on anti-electron collisions is unparalleled, and I'm a huge fan of the way you lose control and turn into an enormous green rage monster.
Thanks.
Dr. Just Wong? Like Adele? Bono? Eminem?
What?
You look like Mary Poppins.
Is he cool?
Hell yeah, he's cool.
I'm Mary Poppins, y'all!
Relieve us from this urgent confinement.
Yeah, I'll have to agree with the walking thesaurus on that one.
Do not ever call me a thesaurus.
It's just a metaphor, dude.
His people are completely literal. Metaphors are gonna go over his head.
Nothing goes over my head. My reflexes are too fast. I would catch it.
I'm gonna die surrounded by the biggest idiots in the galaxy.
I'd be a dictator.
Do you mind signing my drawing?
If Richard doesn't mind, you're all right with this?
Yeah.
Dick?
Fine with me.
What's your name?
Aaron.
I loved you in A Christmas Story, by the way.
Hey, you okay?
This is all our fault.
Hey, look at me. It's your fault. It's everyone's fault. Who cares? Are you up for this? Are you? Look, I just need to know, because the city is flying. Okay, look, the city is flying. We're fighting an army of robots. And I have a bow and arrow. None of this makes sense. But I'm going back out there because it's my job. Okay, and I can't do my job and babysit.
Doesn't matter what you did, what you were.
If you go out there, you fight, and you fight to kill. Stay in here, you're good. I'll send your brother to come find you, but if you step out that door, you are an Avenger.
You are about to die at the hands of the children of Thanos. Be thankful that your meaningless lives are now contributing
to
the balance.
I'm sorry, Earth is closed today. You better pack it up and get out of here.
Stonekeeper, does this chattering animal speak for you?
Certainly not. I speak for myself. You're trespassing in this city and on this planet.
I got it.
I am a god, you dull creature, and I will not be bullied by that.